We're learning more details about the deadly shooting that took place at a Knoxville, Tennessee high school. Police say the gunman was a student at Austin East Magnet School. He was reportedly found in a bathroom. Investigators say he was ordered to come out but refused. Police say he then opened fire. Officers shot back. The suspect was killed. An officer was also hit in the leg, surgery, and is expected to recover. The suspect has not been named. Investigators are now looking into a motive.